The Cinder Sniffers are a private group dedicated to keeping the history and hobby of steam trains alive and running. The organization began in 1955, and this 3,300-foot-long track was started in 1968. The group says it's a project that is always in progress, and they hope to reach out to younger generations to keep the hobby on track.
Well, I think that one of the biggest challenges is to bring the next generation, so the teenager, into our hobby. A lot of activities today are about instant gratification, and this is a lot of involvement and planning and skill.
The biggest obstacle is getting started, and members say once you begin, the key to enjoying the hobby is patience.
Patience is the biggest, would be the number one key, is just take it one piece at a time and know that eventually you'll get there.
This is oil coal that we put inside. It's like a scaled down model, but it has all the functionalities of the real one.
As you can see, once the trains are up and running, it's a fun time for everyone involved.
The thing I see is when people get into it, it's like riding a bicycle. Once you learn it, and it's not hard to learn, you've got it for life.
Since I've got older, we've gotten back into the hobby again, because now I'm into running the engines. My dad is into building them and doing maintenance. And that's kind of where we stand with the hobby.
I love steam. If you sit behind a steam engine and run it, and if you're mechanical, you soon get to the point where, hey, this is pretty neat. And I've been building one for far too many decades, but I'm having fun with trains.